He slams him down with authority. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Give us your thoughts about Morrison. What do you expect his approach to be here?
Not only do you not know who is in next, but the dynamic of this match can change at any time, putting friend against friend, or even worse, turn into a one-sided fight when allies join forces.
It's going to take everything he's got to not come out of this one with at least some type of scar, mentally or physically.
Into the turnbuckles. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Starting to stagger a bit, to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Here comes Shinsuke Nakamura. Strong takedown there. And here we go, as six of WWE's bravest get underway here in this Elimination Chamber match.
More than 2 miles of chains surround these competitors. Let that sink in for a minute. 2 miles.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Looking at it here. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. What a display of unmitigated strength. We got a cover. Nakamura seems to have lost a step now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Putting his leaping skills on display here. Just making his presence felt there. Reverses it. He's taken down face first. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And I can't help but wonder if he's now regretting his decision to compete inside this massive and unforgiving structure.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, reverses it.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
We may have discovered his favorite move. He's in trouble.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him. I don't think he should get up.
This could do it.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Nice move. No, he reverses it. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
One of the most effective stretches you will ever see. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Giving up the body on the lunge and brutal spear to take him down.
Lands this and he is done.
He's looking at it. His flip finds the mark.
He's really looking to prove a point.
Will it be?
One, two.
Caught square in the chin with a super kick. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Incredible! Ooh! Shoulders down. It could be over here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Looks like Morrison is running out of steam here.
It appears his opponent has his number right now.
I love it. He's taking a beating, but refusing to stay down. Sometimes when you're in a match like an Elimination Chamber, that little extra adrenaline keeps you going.
Guys, I'm more than a little shocked by his performance here tonight. A guy like him, given how much pride he has, usually puts up more of a fight.
Randy Orton. No! And here's a cover. Oh, and it's a reversal. Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now. He's going for it all. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Look at this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Ain't no stopping. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Here's a cover. He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
Now, he's got to capitalize.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, he turns it around. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. This is it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Made him pay there. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Watch out here.
He's just so skilled in submission-based competition.
Battling to get the upper hand. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And here comes Orton.
And will this be it? Sending a message. What power. What a slam. What damage. Flattens him with a bulldog. Randy Orton has found an answer here. Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
No, there's the reversal. takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
He might have it.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finish.
The swing! Look out!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted. He is a one-man gang in there.
What is keeping Randy Orton in this match? Barely hanging in there. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
You know what? It's just not his night, fellas.
He's truly mastered that lock, guys.
That should do it.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Not so fast. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He's almost got him. He's targeting the midsection here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And here comes Orton.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's too quick for him there.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
This has been a battle.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Oh, what a kick! What a comeback! And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nope, reverses it.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Something big is coming. What an amazing stretch. Fighting for survival. Wait, what? Did he really just release the hold?
What?
Incoming. And he lands a savage elbow. Back in from the floor. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Can he score the pin? Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Look at this! He has him right where he wants him.
He can't withstand one bit more.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's close to being done here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And he gets him with a counter. Randy Orton looking at this.
Oh, boy, he is...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher. He can't take much more. He's looking shaky. This could be the end. He's teetering on the edge here. The end is near for him. Lands this, and he is done.
He's lining him up.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Connects with a counter. This has been a war. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Man, this Elimination Chamber match has not been for the weak of heart. I can tell you that.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside. Cover here.
When Eric Bischoff introduced this match back in 2002, I don't think even he realized just how dangerous an environment it would be.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He gets him with a reversal.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Ill-advised move. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
And it's reversed.
Look at this.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
Randy Orton is on the attack.
We got a couple.
Look out! Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Will it be?
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
Melee! Pandemonium! No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
He's looking at it.
You have to think that's it.
Can he finish him off here?
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Look at this.
He's playing with him now. Here we go. He had him locked in tight, guys.
He's just about there.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Going for an encore here. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's teetering on the edge here.
What have we got here? Wise move going for the stretch.
He's just about there. I can't believe what he had to overcome to win this Elimination Chamber match.